five U.S. teens are preparing to travel to India in December to compete as the U.S. team in the International Olympiad on Astronomy and Astrophysics. Students and faculty at MIT are forming the first ever training camp for the U.S. national team. Using MIT facilities on campus and at our dark sky site, the Wallace Astrophysical Observatory, we will give this team access to the one component they were missing, telescopes.
A lot of students don't have the opportunity to use telescopes or visit dark sites in their hometown. The first time I ever got to play around with a telescope was actually in Romania, right before our observational exam. A training camp would help students like me learn the observational skills necessary for the IOAA and astronomy in general.
We're also partnering with the Museum of Science, Boston. We'll bring the team members to the renowned Charles Hayden Planetarium to allow them to interact with the night sky as it will be in December in India. Like driving a car, you can't learn this from a book. The only way to learn how to use a telescope is to actually do it. Please help us to help aspiring young scientists get the skills they need to compete with other young rising astronomers from around the world.